Deep in the darkness of a Surrey night, Signalman White no longer keeps his lonely vigil. Because he's no longer a signalman, he's now a causation control officer. The difference is, in the old days of the railway, it was the signalman's job to stop the trains bumping into each other. Nowadays, it's assumed that the trains naturally will bump into each other because of all the chaos and confusion, and it's the causation control officer's job to find out who is responsible so that he can notify the train operator so they can bill accordingly for any delays caused to their services. And that's how the railway runs these days. The railway's been destroyed over the last 30 years or so by two things, service and quality. Quality means I'm going to charge you more. Service means also we're going to charge you more. And they both mean we're going to give you less as well. And that's what's happened. That's why none of us can afford to travel on the train anymore, which is a shame because I quite like trains. I am heartened by the fact, actually, that my local train service has just been bought by the socialist Bundesbahn. I'm rather hoping they're going to paint them all red and put DB on so I can put them in my German train photograph collection instead. So, chap can dream. Honestly, the Northern Rail livery is horrible. At least now it's a Reaver, they might paint them blue again. Anyhow, this is Signalman White.
Oh,